So are you getting ready to go get your teeth cleaned for the first time and you just don't know what to expect? Well, my name's Michelle and I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I'm here to explain to you on what you should expect during your teeth cleaning. Whenever you go see your general dentist, he'll go ahead and do a thorough exam, and then therefore he will determine what type of cleaning you need. If you're going to just get a basic regular cleaning by the hygienist, it's pretty easy. What you should expect is, of course, she's going to be using a lot of dental instruments in your mouth. Some are very sharp due to the fact that she has to get in there and scale underneath your gums in order to remove any plaque buildup that might be underneath your gums. So you're going to hear like a lot of scraping. You might feel a lot of poking at the same time, but it's not necessarily painful. It's just a slight discomfort whenever she's in there kind of scaling up underneath your gums, especially if you don't brush and floss normally, especially flossing 3 times a day. You might have a little bit more discomfort than usual. So that's why it's always best to floss at least 3 times a day if you can. But definitely what you should expect is a lot of scaling, scraping, a lot of water. She's going to need to flush out the area. And then, a lot of suction too, and hearing the suction. But it's pretty easy on what you should expect when you go get your teeth cleaned. As long as you keep up with your general dentist appointment once every 3 months or once every 6 months, depending on what schedule he puts you on, then you shouldn't have any discomfort with your teeth cleaning. So once again, my name is Michelle. I'm a dental assistant with Solutions, and I just explained to you on what you should expect during your teeth cleaning.